Things I will never do now that I'm in my 30s. And this may be helpful for people that are younger. Number one is cocaine. All right, that's it. See ya.